coal mines to educate a mind. Hey, they're at only 16. She embarked on a journey to seal a cultural deficiency. And it's annoying when you form a bond with a person, and after various arguments, they leave you alone searching, cause they don't even try to see your point of view. Instead of working it out, they won't get along with you. So Weenie and I never pushed it that far. Instead, we let the tension build like gays in a straight bar. If one scams on another in the bar that night, as sure as my name is Dwight, there'll be a fight that night. Not saying we will fight, I felt we were close enough. Some of our discussions got loud and rough, and she was tough. We disagreed on the fact that she was changing, cause I saw it as changing, she saw it as blending. But after she changed, I saw myself going the same route, and this school was changing us to mindless duplicates. Back with your culture, you're better off ignoring it. I think so any would agree with me. Get in touch with me, I miss thee. I hope that you are healthy, safe, and happy.
Waiting for that one day, a sunshine, flowers blooming. of the tap, the perfect blend of pure facts. It's time to bring it back to the days of rap scholars, when your rhyme was for rap and not the almighty dollar. You see, I was there every step of the way, so now you know the reason why my rhyme style sways. I perfect structures of phrases I select, and the sound that you hear let you know that I'm correct. This is a musical journey, and sound's my only guide. I'm skilled in the field, so slide to the side.
Jesus, dude. I'll take it, and I'll do what I think is right for me.
Yes, it is so good. Nothing can lift it like the wind.
So cool, I can feel no pain. Today that shows that we are we. Do anything you want, I wanna please
you. And you make me smile, my world is just melting away.
I'm so lucky,
you turned my dark nights into day.
Was the way I made you think, and me and my my fat was tickled pink. But now it seems like my cords are the only thing you tickle. I'm tired of eating invisible scratch pickles. I stopped buying your mixtapes the day you said girls can't DJ cause their inner ear is smaller and it throws off the mixes. Fuck a guest list. After 3 years, I'm more than just a guest. But I guess you just ain't know. I stopped analyzing your lyrics when you stopped listening to my radio show. And don't ever get it twist, I'm telling you, the worst groupies have Every guy I know can tell a story about a hoe and some rap star. I ain't hating, it's the truth, dog. I witnessed it, I swear. Now you're a man, at least for the groupie, she's about to give sex. You already passed your tape to the rapper, he's about to beat the face now. Why are you still there? And these groupie hoes with their 5 minute hugs, I don't watch no face, but these girls take pleasure in provoking me. And I can't say shit, I got to retaliate in silence, cause the lanyard from your backstage pass keeps on choking me. And no, I don't wanna hang out with the other DJ girlfriends. They're adapters, automatic after performance clappers, preparation H for swollen ego asshole rappers. They adapt to any climate, giving dap out any time it seems appropriate. You take these girls for joke, skin teeth like the two of y'all gon' live happy ever after. They study dinosaurs, we call them dino whores. Why? Cause that's what you call the girls who flock to the clubs on a Saturday night to do what she can to catch a Toronto Raptor. She's an adapter. You can take your yellow page and dub plate making body tricks, but personally I'll pass. Used to give a fuck about turntablism, but now you could basically galloping scratch my I know I sound amplified. You can tell your friends it's just hate. Remember when you broke my faceplate? The best mixer you ever had was a Gemini. And if I hear one more DJ cutting the hell out of Peter Piper, that's yo. Not bad, meaning bad, but bad, meaning good. Not bad, meaning bad, not bad, meaning bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. But sometimes we just want to hear the tune mention. And it's not the DJ, it's me for thinking he's listening to what he play and the messages he's putting in the universe. But when really I think about it, what you say ain't who you are. I mean, Luther's still singing about girls. And I mean, Al Green was just a love machine who sang love and happiness. While offstage, he brutally dislocated his wife's shoulder and fractured both her wrists. She probably plays his 45s gingerly with broken arms, listening to him sing tender love songs and thinks, who the hell is this? So ladies, the fault also lies in us if we mistake talent for tenderness. A beat is not a love song. A guest list is not a love letter. But until I'm sure I've learned the difference, I just won't date DJs, MCs, we thought it was a lockdown. Radio hosts,
they opened the fire,
etc.
Them bullets was flying. Who said it was a lockdown? Goddamn lie.
Oh my, time heals all, but you out of time now. Judge gotta watch us from the clock tower. Little tear gas cleared the whole place out. I'll be back with the hazmat for the next round. We was trying to protest and the fires broke out. Look out for the secret agents, they be planted in the crowd. Set a civil unrest, but you sleep so sound. Like you don't hear the screams when we catching beat down. Staying quiet when they're killing, but you speak loud when we ride. Got opinions coming from a place of privilege. Sicker than the COVID, how they did them on the ground. Speaking of the COVID, cause it's still going around. I want you tell me about the looting, what's that really all about? Cause they throw away black lives like paper towels plus unemployment rate. What, 40 million now? Killed a man in broad day, might never see a trial. We just wanna break chains like slaves in the south. Started in the north end, but we ended downtown. Riot cops try to block, now we got a showdown. Down. You should have been downtown. The people are rising. We thought it was a lockdown. They opened the fire. Them bullets was flying. Who said it was a lockdown? Goddamn lies.
Downtown, where I got popped with the rubber bullet tray down. Got it in my name now. I'm a shooter.
Never understand why they do it. Someone cut the channel off the news before I lose it. I ain't even tripping. If you with it, then we lootin'. Help me put this loot.
smoothly. They gon' say it's not about race, but we moving. Oh, pow, cop the trade pound, had to put in my name. What should play now? Any given day, I'll be headed to the pulpit. Say a little prayer, matter of fact, I need two of them. Ooh, won't he do it? Won't he do it? Ooh, this ain't 92, so we in the new rules. Though we got hips, so we don't lose the projects. About to hit Rodeo with my little cousin Marcus. Someone threw a whole brick in the Neiman Marcus. Help me put the whole mannequin in the charge. You should have been downtown. The people are rising. We thought it was a lockdown. They opened the fire. Them bullets was flying. Who said it was a lockdown? Goddamn lie.
There's a war inside my mind that I battle and I lose from time to time. Weary from fighting insecurities and thought, I'm losing the war and it affects my daily walk. They say the truth will set you free, but it's so painful that it minded you'll find me. I've climbed that wall before and couldn't keep my grasp, and until I climb that wall, the pain is my forget. Must endure and lean on God with hopes to gain. An understanding of the trial that you go through, and pray that you see the trial is bigger than just you. 'Cause we've all been there in the rain, when there's no option but to call on Jesus' name. He came to help us walk along a righteous path. If we believe the sunshine is enough for cats, Lord knows I believe in His power. Yeah. Oh. And I know my day's coming, and I'm bound to see the light. Truth and fight lies, getting tears in my hand to cry, face the pain in my past, there's hopes in my forehead, and I want it, Lord knows I want it, said I want it, yeah, take me out on the walk,
just know that you can change your past, you got it.
Your touch Scorpio, November, cool, winter cold, an act of fun so rare. Moves so calm and graceful. His skin felt best when bare. He philosophized, let his thoughts unwind, tongue tied inside my mouth. Couldn't speak. We took a drive on the 495, hand on thigh, keep moving, head tight, reaching down deep inside of me. Lungs couldn't breathe, but I'm breathing in. Lungs couldn't breathe, but I'm breathing in. Gasping, him, inhaling, exhaling him. I saw in him something, something that was missing from me. Passive and smoothie, corrosive, holding me, melting me, kissing me, tasting me, all of him inside me. He philosophized, let his thoughts unwind, tongue tied inside my mouth. Couldn't speak. We took a drive on the 495, hand on thigh, keep moving, head tight, reaching down deep inside of me.
So you held a grudge, can't help but judge, fell in love, trust men. Today a lady seldom does what it was, be connected in a special way. Uh-huh. The second you stepped in, you took my breath away. Play DVDs, tapes, and the VCR. View and media, TLC is like CPR. Didn't think we'd be this far, reclining, seats and cars, gazing at the evening stars. Miss Lovely, how you kiss, hug me, lick, rub me, couldn't get rid of me since you got a whiff of me. Inhale.
Heads up to the sky. Your time to shine has come. Unite together as one. Set aside your differences to celebrate the gift of life. Children of the sun, lift your heads up to the sky. Aside your fears and your
remain hopeful when you go without. Take a good look in the mirror. You'd find the answers to great unknowns. Listen to the voice within your heart. You got love on your side. Let it rain, let it shine. Oh, children of the sun, lift your heads up to the sky.
Yeah. tight dress killing me. Fill in the room with your pheromones. You know what's on when I put down this microphone. Find us a private spot. Show me what you got, girl. Come on. Find us a private spot. Show me what you got, girl. Come on. Find us a private spot. Show me what you got, girl. Find us a private spot. Show me what you got, girl. Come on.
thousand hearsay, just to clear the air. Walking through the Garden of Innocence, where footsteps resound like danger on the faces of children left alone for far too long. You know, reality don't care about nothing. Enough to take away the conditions and expectations most carry pocket bound and hidden like blemishes and faults from lovers or food from needy mouths. See, this is indeed the end of the past, an intermission in futures overthought and yet to be experienced. A time for those who try to live out their daydreams so that their nightly rest smells of peace and sounds like tomorrow's fuel stocked and at the ready. Reality. Freedom, essential to one and all, for a small price, most often called joining the democracy program or making yourself part and parcel of some loot-based scam. Place where the concrete jungles and suburban deserts meet. Minimum wage and the bark of a 12 gauge. 51 states full of territorial squabbles and ethnic disputes on the rise. Seems like when the US shakes its moneymaker, all the change falls into special interest pocketbooks, cocaine helicopter fuel reserves, and payoffs between overseers to keep their mouths shut. Land of Technicolor dollars with blue eyes, blonde hair, and black blood. Reality. Simple nature of misunderstanding, we remain ruled by currency and sold to the highest bidder day by day. America, 2002. A place where they say hell is between your ears when you're still breathing, and here's some folk rain on the inside even when the sun comes out. So the time has come for new decisions to be made. All your previous pains have passed on and away, so it's okay for you to take a chance on yourself. Reality. essential freedom comes at a heavy price to pay. Reality. Reality. Don't care about nothing.
like an enchanted